this one, yeah? Yeah, yeah, it's fine.
We should try harder. I just saw something.
Why are the candles in a circle?
You're good at that.
I don't know, but it looks pretty deliberate.
Yeah. It looks like somebody's been here recently.
Here we've got light, at least.
Hey, I think.
think I saw a storeroom over there. I'll see if it's got some matches.
Okay. See you in a sec.
I can't open the door.
Okay, ready?
It's no use.
It's not budging.
Right. Okay. Just calm down. We'll get you out, okay? All right, yeah. It's gonna be all right. Are you okay?
My phone just died.
I thought I saw some candles in there or something.
Yeah, I just saw some.
Maddie?
Yeah?
What's going on?
I honestly, I don't know. If this is a joke, it's sick. And if it isn't, I don't want to think about it.
If this isn't a joke, then we need to get out now.
Jess? Are you scared?
Absolutely terrified.
Me too.
What if we don't get out? What if the signal doesn't come back? What if they can't rescue us?
Then we rescue ourselves. Come on, it's gonna be fine. We got each other, haven't we?
Yeah. Okay, first, let's figure out how to get you out of that room. And then we'll see if we can find this so-called amazing house party. Come on, I know you have a question, Jack. Mads, don't. Don't go quiet on me, I know you do. Maddie. Mads? Maddie, stop it, you're scaring me. Maddie!
Maddie!
Hello? Please, please. I'm trapped in a cellar, and my best friend's gone missing. And I think there's something in here with us.
Are you okay?